Hey guys, it's LaBeauty303 and I'm with BBW Junkie. So we're going to be doing baby lips versus baby lips. So I think the way we're going to do it is like I pick out one, she picks out one, and then we pick which one, right? Okay, which I have a new setup, so I'll just move this one real quick. And then there is baby lips and lip blushes, is whatever right there. My pocket bags are over there. But I'm trying to figure out the lighting if I wanted to do any things with, like, people like her. But it's not working. The lighting is terrible. But, yeah, we're just going to get started. So, I guess we'll do, like, 7 or 8 rounds. Okay. The Baby Lips Rescue and Too Cool versus...
Baby Lips and Peach Kiss.
I would go with Peach Kiss.
Me too.
This one smells like the mouthwash that I use, or I used to use, and yeah, it doesn't smell good. Okay. Gleaming Coral.
Versus Peppermint.
I would go with Gleaming Coral.
And I would go with Peppermint.
I don't know, I mean, this can get grainy, but it smells really good, like grapefruit. Grapevine versus
Soothing Sorbet Dr. Rescue.
I don't have that one, but I don't really like any of the Dr. Rescue because they all smell bad, so I'll go with Grapevine. Oh. She's going with it too. Baby Lips Crystal and Beam of Blush. This one smells just like bubblegum.
Versus Baby Lips and Pink Punch.
Very hard one, but I love Pink Punch, so I would have to go with that.
And I would go with Pink Punch also.
This smells really good. Pop of Pink.
Versus Cherry Me.
Oh, Cherry Me is my favorite baby lip, so I'll go with that.
Yeah, my favorite too.
I think it's like everyone's favorite. Okay. We have 3 more rounds. Okay, so Coral Crush.
Versus Berry Bomb.
I'll go with Coral Crush because it smells just like Gleaming Coral, which smells like grapefruits.
I would go with Berry Bomb.
Okay. Crystal Kiss versus
Oh Orange.
I would go with Oh Orange because that one also smells like grapefruits.
And I would go with Oh Orange too.
Okay. One more round. Pink Shock versus
Minty Sheer.
Pink Shock all the way.
Me too.
I love Pink Shock. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will be doing a new organization in the next video. So hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, bye!